everyone, EBBAverse here back with another video, and today I have an awesome battle. So today is going to be a G2 battle, and it's going to be Prime Apocalypse versus Regalia Genesis. So here we have them, the two antagonists from G2, and we're going to see who wins. So I think Genesis will probably win because it has way better stamina than Apocalypse, but maybe Apocalypse can get some good attacks, so let's get into it. Genesis going around. Ooh, that was a good hit. And Genesis. Come on, Apocalypse. On the Prime reboot. No. What? How? Prime Apocalypse broke Genesis. No, how? How? What? It broke the metal out. Gotta be kidding me, this is an expensive bay too. It might be able to go back in. Probably can. But now it's gonna be looser. I guess I could glue it, but still. Broke. Yeah, I can go back in, but yeah, exactly as I thought, it's looser now. So looks like I'm getting Big Bang Genesis to replace it, but Prime Apocalypse broke Regalia Genesis. No way. This isn't a fake or anything. I don't know how that happened. It's a real Regalia Genesis. You saw the battle, it actually happened. I have no idea how that happened, but broke Genesis, you gotta be kidding me. So, I guess that's it for the video. I can't continue on now, because it's just gonna keep falling out. But, hope you guys enjoyed that battle. Well, I didn't enjoy it, because obviously Genesis broke. But, that shows Prime Apocalypse is truly evil. So, I'm probably just gonna get Big Bang Genesis now to replace it. But, I guess no battles with Regalia. Maybe I can try and glue it in, I don't know. Although I don't want to risk messing with the infinite lock. So, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.